Rhode Island.
So Jess and I are now at Attica, Ohio.
And it's freezing. Who in the hell would have thought it was freezing 70 degrees out?
We had no idea that there's this racetrack. But there is.
Good thing I brought this damn Coke.
There's a racetrack.
Coffee's
gross. So I convinced him that we needed to take a break.
Half miler? Yeah. Is this a half miler?
No, this is. They listed it.
Yeah. 3/8.
We're 3/8.
Okay.
We had no idea where we were.
I got
you. Oh, you've never been here?
No, we're from Indianapolis.
Oh, okay.
We're on our way to Rhode Island.
I got you.
We stopped at the gas station.
Okay.
And he saw.
It's just a hair bigger than Kokomo.
No, it's a true story. He saw
the Kokomo, Indiana.
Yeah. He's like, no, we're not. And we most certainly are. So you're in my business.
Yeah, just a hair bigger.
So, and these are friendly local citizens here from Attica.